Hello everybody, this is again Dr. Afsharan from Patiala. Actually, we introduced a painless hair transplant, like a technique that's without pain. So I got lots and lots of questions, like the technique is same, it's FUE, and how can it be painless? Because all other centers, like when they do transplant, so they inject and the injection at the time of injection, it's painful. Like you feel that prick while inserting the local anesthesia and the tumescent. So what the main difference between our approach for hair transplant and others is, like, we have added an additional member to our hair transplant team. Yes, so he is an anesthetist. He is a permanent anesthetist of our center, and he stays during the whole procedure till the hair transplant starts, till it ends. So while we inject, he makes that injection time also pain-free. So literally, actually, you don't feel a single prick during the whole surgery. Even like when is the time for implantation, and we are implanting on the hair in the hairline. And earlier we had complaints of stiffness, of a little bit of pain and burning on the planted area, on the transplanted sites. Even that burning and pain has been minimized, or you can say it has almost been removed, because the anesthetist injects a special cocktail of injections that makes it absolutely without pain. So that's why when we say that we have launched a painless technique, actually the technique is more refined than the previous FUEs, and it is more efficient, because when the patient is not in pain, we can go for a more longer and a more denser hairline, and we can implant more number of hairs during the surgery, and the patient feels comfortable during the whole time of the surgery. So that if we say it is pain-free, it is pain-free. We are doing it. We have a specialized team for just managing your pain during transplant. And the results, like we have delivered in the past, will always improve in the future. We had excellent results in our past 10 years of hair transplantation, and I hope we will take it to the next level in the coming 4 to 5 years. Thank you, listeners. Be with us. If you need any other information, message in the down in the comment box, and don't forget to visit our page GH Derma and on Facebook and Instagram. Thank you.